everything. Good.
Hey, hey, good morning, everybody. It's Friday the 13th, October 13, 2017, and I'm headed into work for the day. Not a bad day. The sun's shining, the ground is dry, and yeah, not much really going on this weekend. So we were supposed to have a shoot Saturday, a shoot Sunday. Shoot Saturday we postponed because it's supposed to basically rain all day. That's on Saturday. Shoot on Sunday is still up. That one's at 4 p.m. So probably Sunday morning I'm gonna have to stop home and get some yard work done, maybe do some laundry, all that type of stuff. Saturday, tomorrow, I'm gonna try to make it to the range. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to make it happen or not. I got, what do I got going on? Well, it's gonna be raining first, so I don't really have a lot of extra clothes and all that type of stuff. So, trying to decide if I wanna try to go in the rain and just make the best of it. Or what, but yeah, I don't know. So Vicky's got a hair appointment on Saturday, somewhat Saturday morning-ish. So I need to more or less kind of figure out what to do and how to do it. But yeah, not much really going on. So let's see. So today is a crap payout for BitConnect. Tomorrow is like 1.8% or something. So that's going to be somewhere around 250 to 300 bucks. So I need to bring my video camera in and show like some of this reloaded stuff. But we played around with that some more last night. Luke showed me his brass cleaner. Sounds dirty. But pretty cool, man. Pretty cool. So it uses just like water and like dish soap and all that type of shit. And it literally just cleans up the brass, and then like you threw them in the oven to dry them. And then I had about 50 rounds or so. So then I used this press and pushed down all my primers and stuff. So I was thinking about getting the little tool so I could do like the pocket cleaning and chamfering and all that, deburring. Just in my own time, it's like 22 bucks. I don't know, I might pick that up, we'll see. But yeah, it was pretty cool, really cool. So I'm looking forward to going to the range and testing out some of this ammo and all that. I just don't know when. I don't have the time, so we'll see. We'll see. What else is happening? Not much. So stay tuned for more. All right. Seems like we got some sort of an exhaust leak on the car here. Yeah. Just got some new tires, and got four new tires and all that, but I think they hit an exhaust clamp underneath.
Where are they?
What?
Band clamp.